We're at historic Smithville Inn in Smithville, New Jersey. It's in Atlantic County on Route 9. And there's a beautiful lake behind us. There's all kinds of activities, paddle boats. You've even got little speedboat remote control things you can do. There's an arcade over there with remote control cars, all kinds of shops. Merry-go-round, there's a little train that runs through the village. It's open all summer long. It's a beautiful Saturday in April. Over the past 60 years, Smithville has blossomed into a nice little tourist attraction. It's part of Galloway Township. You can get here easily off of exit 44, the Garden State Parkway. The Smithville Inn hosts about 80 weddings a year. There's a bed and breakfast on the property with about 27 rooms. There's some great restaurants here in the village and nice shops and attractions. This past weekend, we took a ride to Smithville and it was really nice. Come anytime. Smithville Village on Route 9, Smithville, Atlantic County. You'll love it.
Patrick Lavery. If you're interested in what you've just seen, be sure to click the New Jersey 101.5 logo to subscribe, comment to join the conversation, and share with your friends.